US President Joe Biden has declared it is time for the Gaza war to end, urging Hamas to accept a new peace deal proposal from Israel. It would initially see a six-week ceasefire and the release of some hostages, with the aim of putting a permanent end to the conflict.
In the occupied West Bank, hundreds mourn for a 20-year-old man as his casket's carried through the street. He was shot in the chest by Israeli forces. The Gaza conflict is ongoing almost 8 months since October 7, but US President Joe Biden says
it's time for this war to end.
He's released details of a three-phase deal being proposed by Israel to Hamas militants, with President Biden calling it a roadmap to a lasting ceasefire and the release of all hostages.
At this point, Hamas no longer is capable of carrying out another October 7th, which is one of the Israelis' main objectives in this war.
The first phase would begin with a six-week ceasefire, the withdrawal of Israeli forces from populated areas of Gaza and hostage exchanges.
Hamas says it wants a ceasefire. This deal is an opportunity to prove whether they really mean it. Hamas needs to take the deal.
It's a call joined by UK Foreign Secretary David Cameron. Hamas must accept this deal so we can see a stop in the fighting. Having destroyed kilometres of tunnels to drive out their targets, Israel's wrapped up one recent operation in northern Gaza. As for the 4.5-page proposal, Israel's still indicating the conflict won't end until all its objectives are achieved. Hamas has initially said it's willing to engage positively and in a constructive manner, having also seen a previous proposal for a six-week ceasefire collapse earlier this year. Alice Hogg for 10 News First.